All this victory road. It doesn't feel like it's a waste of time. It doesn't feel like it's long. What's over here? Nothing. Excuse me. Valencia. Chingling. Excuse me. Excuse me. Chai Mako. Battle. Marichum and Gyarados. Okay, okay, okay. Leonan Brothers. Oh. Hey, not a bad. Not a bad, not a bad. Nice. Get out of here, Gyarados. Rare candy. You know what? I'm gonna use all of the rare candies on Grace. She's way too underleveled. Oh my god, my thing is not working. Let's give you four. Well, not all of them, but like at least four. So that she's not falling back. She's not left behind. That's the word. English is very hard. No! Fight this guy! Honchcrow. Hey, Honcho. Wow. Thunderbolt. Nice. Get out of here, Ace Trainer. Upgrade at the front, because I think the next trainer is going to be a dragon type user. Here. Ooh, Dragon Pulse. Not like it matters. I have no Dragon type in my party. Andre. Goodbye. Point, point. Man, I love fairy types. Mushroom. Is there something here? Nothing. That leads to that other route, post-game route. Razor Claw. Veteran Edgar. Tentacruel. Nice, quick claw. I knew it, one of them had Empoleon. I think I'll stick with Twiggy. Golem. No, oh, it has 30. Man, a Giga Drain. I mean, that Quick Claw. Yep, we're almost done with this place. 23 minutes, we took around almost 30 minutes to finish. At least 30 minutes to finish Victory Road. Next trainer is gonna be a Dragon Tamer. Dark Pulse. Alright, we're reaching the Pokemon League. Boom. And then the last trainer that we have to fight before challenging the Pokemon League is, of course, our rival. Gible. Oh fuck, man. Whatever. Oh, that didn't do much. Oh no! Okay, thank God. Excuse me. Ugh. Very nice. For that, let's switch to Luxray. Leona. Alright, we made it out. Let's go. Now that is Victory Road completed. Now we can move up this waterfall. Get into the Pokemon Center. Well, not the Pokemon Center, the Pokemon League itself. And I should buy some supplies. There's one big waterfall. Is there any item? Any items? No. Yeah, it don't seem like it. Right. No. Yes. The Pokemon League. What's with this cinematic? So yeah, we're gonna finish this game with this team. I cannot wait. I don't want to move there yet. Just want to buy my stuff. Whoa, look at all these balls. Max potion. I don't know if I should buy a lot of max potions. Maybe I should. 26. There's a lot of money. Okay, we got another 10 of those. I think we have enough of the healing stuff. Let's buy. Yeah, should buy that. Maybe another 20. Just to be safe. Full restore, revive. Another 10. Alright. We're good to go. Let's fight our rival. Bum 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 ba dum bum 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 ba dum. And startup does really fast. What the hell? He's using an item. Oh my fucking god. Do I have quick attack? Nope, I don't. Oh my god, of course. Oh god, their AI has been up. Okay, that's Infernape. Nice, got paralyzed. Let's fucking go. Good job, Leona. Staraptor. Man, fuck you, bitch. Focus Sash, motherfucker. Stop using that. Snorlax, Chimmy. Meow. Fossil. Hopefully Leona can- I don't think Leona can tank it, so I'm just gonna, like, heal Leona. Yep. That Brine would have done double the damage. Get out of here, Max. Heracross. One hit KO, let's go. Rose Raid, I'll stay. Let's go all out. Brave Bird. Boom. Nice.